smell of the pine tar. The grass cut so perfectly. The chocolate down the line. The beer on tap tastes just right. Taking batting practice, that's when the true fans arrive. I'm usually in left field, trying to catch a big fly. There's something about spring training to the post. Something about the sweet addiction, walking up to the field. Something about the sound of a cracked bat. It's more about being a baseball fan. It's America's pastime. Yeah, America's pastime. My dad always told me, no blood, no cry. Just watch the ball from his hand knock it out of sight. So I Baby Ruth it and call my shot. It was my first home run. I felt like Ted Williams that night. There's something about spring training till the postseason. Something about the sweet addiction, walking up to the field. Something about the sound of a cracked bat. It's about being more than a baseball fan. It's America's pastime. Growing up in the era of Rookie of the Year in the Sandlot, all I thought about as I grew up was one day be a major league star. I could be Bo or Yogi, even Nolan. Mr. October, the Sultan of SWAT or Mickey. There's something about spring training to the post. Something about the sweet addiction, walking up to the field. Something about the sound of a cracked bat. It's about being more than a baseball fan. Yeah, it's America's pastime. To the ballpark, because tradition never stops. The melody always matches, whether you're at Fenway, Wrigley, or Camden. There's something about spring training to the postseason. Something about the sweet addiction, walking up to the field. Something about the sound of a cracked bat. It's about being more than a baseball fan. It's America's best time.